So this one is written by a songwriter in Northern Ireland called Kieran Goss. And I've asked for several places where he's sung there. I don't think he's been to Australia, actually. He might have been, but as far as I know, he hasn't. He's an amazing singer, and he did a spell of songwriting in Nashville, and he joined with a songwriter called Kimmy Rhodes to write this song. I think it's kind of like it's kind of a Native American a take on the song. It's called Sacred Ground, and I loved it when I heard him singing it, so I thought, well, I'll take that if I can. And I heard his version, and his version is wonderful with guitar, and I thought, I'll just do something different then. So I tried to, he's not heard me the way I've done this yet. I don't know how he's going to think about it, but I've changed it into kind of guitar, voice and bottom baran. It's called Sacred Ground.
Lay me down beneath this sacred ground.